Welcome back to Fox 8 News in the morning on this Thursday. It is a tasty tradition and a sure sign of spring. This weekend, people will pack Chardon Square for the annual Geauga County Maple Festival. It is the 89th year for the event. And for more on what we can expect, we are joined by Mary Beth Gray from the Chardon Kiwanis. Thank you for stopping by.
Hey, thank you.
I'll tell you, this festival has been going on for 89 years. That's incredible.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Talk about the Kiwanis' involvement with the festival and everything like that.
Okay, Chardon Kiwanis, we sell all of our maple products. Mm-hmm. We are in the Heritage House, and we also have a spot in the tent.
Okay.
And they've been doing it there for decades.
Wow. And you've brought along a lot of your products, so we just want to go down the line, and I'll serve as your taste tester, if that's okay.
Okay, that's absolutely fine.
All right, let's start right here.
All right, this is our maple cotton candy.
I've heard a lot about this.
Yeah, it's kind of unique to Kiwanis.
Line out the door, I understand, for this?
Yep, and we have the machine running all day.
Mmm.
And...
that's nice.
That's nice if you drop a little bit in your coffee, too.
You put, in place of sugar.
Yep.
So you got the cotton candy. Mm-hmm. All right, what else do you have here?
We have our barbecue sauces. We have a chipotle, and then just a regular maple barbecue sauce.
Wow. I never, when you think of maple and maple syrup, you never think about putting it in a barbecue sauce. Does it give it a real, real sweet taste?
Not horribly sweet. Mm-hmm. It's just a nice tang.
That's a little tang, huh? Mm-hmm. All right, now we can't leave out the pets. So you got a little something here for the dogs.
Yes, yes, we do. We have the maple-covered dog bones, and mm-hmm. those are a hit, too.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Now, I've been munching on this all morning. Talk about the popcorn you have here.
This is our maple caramel nut popcorn.
Mm-hmm.
And we saw a lot of that, too.
Excellent. All right, moving right along. I hate to talk with my mouth closed. I mean, with my mouth full. You got this kind of dressing. Is this salad dressing?
Yes, that is maple French salad dressing. Again, a little tang. That's our vinaigrette. We have a couple of those. We have a maple vinaigrette and a maple Italian vinaigrette.
Okay.
They are great for salads, marinades.
And you even got a little some maple hot sauce.
Yeah, that's a sriracha.
This is it right here.
Yep.
Is that really hot? It's a sweet hot.
It's got a kick to
it.
A little kick, but it's really good. You put a little bit in your salsa, put it on your chicken.
Well, 89 years. We got some pictures we want to show right now. Can we take a look at the pictures real quick? Just look at some of the history. We're talking 89 years that this thing's been going on. Wow, that goes back about 89 years, I would imagine. Yeah. Now, tapping the trees right there, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Tremendous history of this festival, no doubt about it. And I understand at one point you had a president stop by.
Yes, I believe so.
John F. Kennedy?
Yep.
I think we have this picture coming up. Oh, there's Kennedy right there. Wow, how nice is that? He was actually in Chardon for the festival.
Yeah.
My gosh, excellent. All right, let's get back to the food. Got some beef jerky right here. Uh-oh, wrong camera. We got some beef jerky right here.
Yep, that's our maple beef jerky.
Mm-hmm.
And that is also very good.
Very nice. Mm-hmm. And, of course, everybody knows what this is.
Yep. These are our three different stages of our maple candy.
Okay.
This is the cream. That's like the soft stage, almost like a fudge consistency.
Okay.
This would be the medium. It's like a semi-soft.
Okay.
And then this is our hard drop.
The hard drop.
Mm-hmm.
And what's this right here?
These are one of my favorites. These are the maple-covered cashews and pecans.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Now, we all know about the syrup. Talk about the syrup.
Okay. This is... pretty much everything. We sell by the gallon also.
Mm-hmm. By the gallons, yeah. $36 a gallon. That ain't bad. This will last you some time here.
Yep, this is our half.
Mm-hmm.
These are our bottles. Our cruets are really popular.
Yeah.
And we have some smaller leaves also that a lot of people pick them up and leave them for stocking stuffers.
I know you're excited about what's going to happen, huh?
Yeah.
Is your favorite time of year?
Yes, it is.
I know
it is. Yes, it is.
The 89th Geauga County Maple Festival at Chardon Square going to take place today through Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
And it is a sure sign of spring. Thank you for stopping by.
Thank you so
much.
And
bringing all these products. And you sell it once again.
For Chardon Kiwanis.
And it's going to be where?
At Chardon Square,
Chardon
Heritage
Square.
House,
Heritage
and the tent.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, thank you.
All right, thank you very much.